What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to Nuclear Throne. My golly, it's been a while since I put a video up. Man, it's just been crazy. I got a little sick there for a while and just wasn't making any videos. But I think we should be back, at least for a good little while. Still no weekly. I feel like I haven't been able to do the weekly, like, for longer than a week. So I don't know. I don't know what's going on with that. But let's do our warm-up daily routine like we've been doing. Just because it's fun. And I'm feeling like fish. I kind of feel like rolling around today. So yeah, I haven't played much Nuclear Throne, well, at all. But I've been playing Binding of Isaac and stuff like that, so it's not like my dodging should lose any of its pizzazz. I'm gonna take care of that scorpion before I kill the bandito. Assault rifle. I guess we're just taking bullets anyway. But, you know, playing the bullet dodging games, so don't feel like I should be too iffy. I'm playing a lot of Rocket League. The Mutators came out. I've been having a lot of fun with that. I think the Time Warp one is kind of stupid, because it's like a lag simulator. There are certain times where it's like, oh, that was cool and useful and fun, but, like, you know, half the time you're like, well, this is annoying. I go up for like an aerial and I can't hit anything because I'm like delayed. I like didn't actually like shoot my I didn't like boost the second that I thought I was actually boosting. I'm gonna go with the crossbow actually. Oh, look at that, and I have bolts already. Fancy that. I wonder where I picked up the bolts. You know, let's just go with recycle gland and go with the bullet run with fish. Not a bad thing to do. Who doesn't like bullets? I know I do. Where'd you pop up? Where'd you pop up? There you are. Yeah, itch my eye for a second. Alright. Woo! Let's get serious. Ow. I like literally walked right into that. Alright. Health there. What do you got in here? Pop rifle? Take the bullets. The bullets. Bandito. Oh, hello. He was just a little, like, hanging out over there. That was my cover, dude. He just blew my cover. I'll go with, I like the sodium hunger. I feel like it helps me out a lot more. I'm so scared of these rats. Skirmy. I was watching, I feel like, I don't think I've talked about this in a video. It's just something I've been thinking recently. I was watching, like, Northern Lion play, I was watching him play Binding of Isaac and Nuclear Throne, and then I've been watching, you know, Sleep Cycles play Nuclear Throne and Devil and all of them, and, you know, everyone's play style is really different, for sure. So, like, when they play a certain way, you're kind of like, oh, what are you doing? But really, they're doing something that, like, they're completely used to. So, I realized that I found myself doing something almost like, whoa, I did not see that was a sniper. It's almost like when, like, someone's driving, right, and you're sitting in the passenger side of your best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. You're sitting in the passenger side, and someone's not braking fast enough, and so you're, like, kind of like, oh, wanting to press that imaginary brake, even though you know it's not going to do anything, you press the ground harder and harder, like it's going to help. And I feel like it's almost the same when I'm, like, holding, my hands want to move, like, away. They want to, like, point the arrows away from, like, the enemy. Like, watching Northern Lion play the Binding of Isaac, and he gets so close to enemies, I'm just all like, brah, but he's, like, so much, fuck, he's so much better at it than me, so, you know, his style works just fine for him, but it, you know, it feels so weird, and it's kind of like, you know, there's lots of people that drive just fine, they'll never get in a wreck, but, man, they make you nervous, and you press that imaginary brake every time. I don't know if that makes much sense. I'm just kind of rambling while I play Nuclear Throne. It's always fun. Would you get your booty out here? Out about up to here with ya. You hear? You too. Whoa! What? I didn't kill that Bandito? It's a little surprising. Ooh, golly. Ah! It was close. Alright, that's not the end. I was like, is that car gonna Maybe I will take that. I will take this. Boom! We'll hold for some trigger fingers at some point, but we got our bullets, our recycle gland. I think we can survive for now. I think it will all work out in the end. Whoa! Whoa. Hey, what if you come over to this side? I'm gonna set a trap for you. Hey, come here. I've got a trap set. Oh, okay, I was like, can I hit him from there? I'm like, this is awkward. Alright, we'll go ahead and take that. Take care of that. Come on here. Okay. Gotta make sure. I was like, I know there's assassins coming around and Big Dog just like destroyed the hell out of all the cover that was over here, so. Boom! 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 These crossbow bolts, they're just too strong! Whoa. Is this a grenade? Cluster launcher? What was this? An assault slugger. But I have the bolt marrow, so. I have the recycle gland. You know, I have the cycle gland, but I. No. Well, I'm kind of thinking, like, I have the cycle gland, but I could find a better bullet weapon later. Thinking about, like, being able to shoot faster, but it's not really that much faster, because I still don't have trigger fingers, but it's still faster than the heavy. I'll just stick with this. I'll commit to what I had built and see, you know, if I just stick with something like that will work, then I can, because I can put a lot of bullets and, you know, get some recycle gland going. Especially with bolt marrow, I'll be able to clear out some of the spiders a little bit easier as well. Excuse me, banditos. Ow! That, I really have a hard time seeing those lasers. Something about the red on that purple always, like, just messes with my brain. I was like, I'm not gonna get hit, and then I get completely destroyed by it, so I'm like, whoops-a-daisy. Whoops-a-daisy. Because I didn't actually really mean to roll. I'm not sure why I clicked it. I noticed that my hands kind of do weird things when I'm, like, doing quick movements. Playing a lot of Rocket League, when I jump up to, like, do an aerial or stuff, I end up, like, accidentally clicking the frickin', emote things. Or, like, the D-pad, somewhere I'll hit the D-pad on it, and then I'm all like, nice shot, as I'm, like, flying through the air, and I'm just like, what the fuck? People think I'm crazy. I mean, I am crazy, I just don't want people to think that. I kept, like, moving myself out of the shooting position. I'm so silly. Silly. Chicka. This should do a lot of damage when I shoot them down these corridors, and they did. Don't. Da 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 da. I don't know what that's from. Something like a theme song. Oi 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 oi. A theme song, rather, of something. I don't know what. I said move. I was hoping that would blow up the Yeti. That's why I waited. That's why I stutter-stepped. Stutter-bursted? Mark Zust Stutterberg. There's a lot of enemies down here. That won't kill me. Oh! Someone shot the proto statue. It was probably me, because I'm the only one that can do damage to them now. So let's just not destroy it, and we'll be just fine. Oh, I destroyed it. Ow. You might be asking yourself, but why? Ow! Because I'm an idiot. I was just trying. I was being silly. I just wanted to get onto the daily, you know? I was like, enough of this. It's time for the daily. Let's do a daily. Let's do it. Do it. Let's have a swatch. Let's have a swatch at the daily, as Big Tam would say. Let me see. I'm cultured. Whoa! Infected red canister on the daily. Someone's playing as rebel. They just got lots of rats this run. Look at that. A grenade launcher. No bueno. No me gusta. No me gusto grenade lanchero. Huevos lancheros. That's an egg launcher. What, another infected red canister? That's interesting. Oh, machine gun. Well, don't mind if I do. Luckily, I'm fish, so... Yeah, I guess that works. That actually worked out better than taking one of the other. Yeah, I'll take second stomach. That'll be real good. Real good. I'm scared. Oh. I should have rolled. Hey, get out of here. Boom. 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 Oh. Darn it. Second stomach. You already paid off. Ha ha ha. SMG? Do I want an SMG? I'll just stick with the normal. Oh, do I? Do I though? I'm fish. I pick up better ammo, or more ammo for pickups. Yeah, I'll take it over the machine gun. I like it. Some people don't. I do, even without Eagle Eyes. But I guess it's been, I don't know if it's any better than it was before, if it's always been this good, but I remember when I first started playing, I felt like I was in the minority of, pro SMG fans. But I was also a fan of the pop rifle from like the very beginning, using shotgun shoulders on it, even though recycle gland doesn't work on it, which I was actually a little disappointed when I learned that. This is like the best SMG sewer setup you could possibly ask for. Ooh. All about working. I'm gonna go over here first. A ranch. I'll take the bolts now. Boom. Whoa! That was a dead end. Oh, there's still more. I really like the sewer music, you know? I don't know. If you guys are big fans of it, I like it. I like it. Have we gotten a red canister every single level so far? I don't feel like that's normal. I don't feel like that's normal! Let's do a patience. I don't really feel like I like any of those at the moment. I know which one I would have taken if I had to choose, but I don't know if that's particularly the best for us right now. Oh, I like the little birdie that decided to destroy the car. I was hoping I could have got that other assassin without, I should have just left that one. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to use YV's car to create a boom! I will take impact risk. See, I felt like patience risk will... Patience worked out there. I could take recycle gland, or I could take shotgun shoulders, or I could take laser brain. Huh. Well, I've got a slugger. I also have an SMG. But I could replace that SMG with something else. I'll go with shotgun shoulders. Because there's very few things... Mostly the things that I would replace the slugger with would be shell weapons. Double shotgun. Double flame shotgun. Maybe even a sawed-off shotgun. If I have shotgun shoulders, maybe. Probably not, though. But I'll go with the shotgun shoulders. I actually really dig it. Mostly, probably because I really like a lot of the shell weapons. They're, comfortable to me. I have impact wrist, that's right. I was like, why that prototype statue takes so much damage? Bam, bam, bam. Well, how about that? Yep, took care of that. God darn it. Now let's take care of you. That was the last copper, right? Yeah, there's a dead copper in there. Pity the fool. Pity the addy pity that try to take on me. Alright, we didn't get an extra little loop. Well, I did get a big chest though. Ba-da-ba-da. This is my boss killing music. That was my cover, bro! You are super annoying, Mr. Sniper Man. Just a regular flame shotgun. Oh, we didn't even actually open this yet. A heavy grenade launcher. Well, seems like a really good way to get yourself killed. Yeah, I think I'm good with what I got. Well, am I though? The SMG, is it gonna lose its power? What is this? Is a plasma rifle? Would a I don't know if the plasma rifle. I don't know. I feel like the SMG is giving me a good amount of crowd control for now. For now! We're looking to replace our stuff real soon. It's kind of like a feast or famine. As NL would say. Because I'm kind of banking on getting something better here when we get to the snow level. Because this setup right here would not be idea to go into the labs with, that's for sure. So... So since I didn't take Scarier Face when I had the option to, but I did. I took Second Stomach, so you calculate to that, like, oh well, the damage I would have not taken because I killed things faster is made up for by the more health I get from each health pack. You know, it all evens out. I'm just saying. I'm gonna go a little safer on this. Take the health option, or take the rhino skin, which is normally not my first choice, but I think it's good for this kind of a setup, and on a daily, playing a little bit safer might benefit, you know, not trying to take Crown of Blood every single time, probably would be better. I think it was a recent video I did where I didn't take Crown of Blood. Oh yeah, wasn't it that? Oh yeah, it was my other daily. I didn't take Crown of Blood and I freaking laser cannon. I ended up getting through some of the loot bosses. Like, we killed Bomb Mom? Where did we die? Oh yeah, we died to Big Dog. That's right. That's what happens when you play a little bit safer and not as stupid. You can still play a little stupid. I mean, a lot of people probably say I'm playing pretty stupid right now, but... Hey, it ain't a loop for me unless it's a sloppy loop. So that's just how I do. That's how I roll, homie. Super bazooka. You getting a whole lot of things that are gonna kill me. They gonna kill me, man. I hear you. Hello, Wolfie. I don't want to accidentally walk into you. Alright, as long as I don't... Why don't you guys come out here? Oh, and that is why you take shotgun shoulders, everybody. Whoa-bang! Bang-bang tilly bang. Looks like Impact Wrist did, like, no damage to, like, any of the other monsters there. Are we going? Was that the first Yeti level? I'm not sure. Oh, well, now we have a chance to get Scary Face. Oh, no, we're on Little Beezy. He's a Beezy. For Sheezy. Alright. Oh, come on. Take more damage. Alright. Take care of some of the coppers. Alright. There's still coppers up here. Not anymore! Ha ha ha! Oh! Oh, baby! Oh, there's still more! Puncher. That was a little scary. You spawn. Too many IDP. Why? Why do you need so much backup, bro? You have a freaking jetpack. You're literally the only IDPD person to have one. Though, I always thought I was under the impression that he was rogue IDPD. Does that mean that's not actually the case, and they're helping him, or are they looking for him, and they're just all like, well, we can kill this bro, too. I'm almost tempted to take the auto shotgun. Oh, please leave me alone. Problem is the slinger's doing more damage. Oh, well, no, the thing is that I have Scarier Face now, so I almost don't have to worry about having just the SMG. I can put out a lot of damage per second because of the damage. Unless I took two shell weapons. But I don't have any kind of setup to dictate that kind of a play. I don't have rabbit's paw or anything. Yeah, so I think I'll go bullets, auto shotgun? Oh man, I don't know about that. Now I'm just like, I don't know. So I can put out a lot of shells and they'll bounce all around, but is that really a lot of damage? You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna keep going with this. Oh no! I've made a grave mistake. I didn't realize I switched weapons. Alright, well, I guess we were going with the one that we said we wouldn't be able to sustain, and we'll see how long we can sustain it. It will be interesting, to say the least. Let's hold off on that. Okay. Oh gosh. Those things scare the hell out of me. Hey! Okay, now we're gonna get this. Oh, shovel, wave gun. It's perfect. See, it all worked out at the end, guys. This is such a stupid run. I'm such an idiot. Two shielders. Ah! There's a hiding kitty chest over here. I ended up accidentally hitting it. What's with the slugger in that? Auto here. Did you just leave me alone? I had about up to here with you. Ah! Screwdriver. Do I look like a fool? Come here. Where did you... Okay. Now, let's stop and think. Is wave gun... Is wave gun what I want? Oh, I could take a flame cannon. I actually can do some damage. But I have this shovel now. This could actually help me get through the throne. Maybe the wave gun would be actually a worse idea. Maybe it would actually be better to take the auto shotgun, which already went into the portal. That is a curious conundrum. I need to think. So I have scarier face, but I don't have trigger fingers or anything. So maybe the delay from having the... and then I'm gonna deal with the auto shotgun. That's in here. Bam, bam, bam. There's the trigger fingers I was wanting, but there's also the strong spirit. Well, that's... I'll just go with this one. We'll be fine. That hit the pillar. Alright. Oh, I didn't realize you were here, doggy. You leave me alone, my, get in here. Alright. Do-do-do-do-t. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-t. Is there a little thing that shoots down here? There it was. Alright, got that guy. Got a dog down here. Not multiple things down here. Let's run back up real quick. Alright. Hey, another SMG. What if you come over here? Just in case. Just in case we like desperately need something like a flame cannon. We'll have it spawn with us over here. If this green guy ever comes over. Come on over, green guy. And come over here. You can't hit me from there. You still can't hit me. I'm hidden. Come over here! You shy all of a sudden? What the heck? Might be close enough, might not. Nope, wasn't. Oh well. Oh well, not my problem. Grenade rifle? Yeah, why not? Go for it. Hopefully pick up the auto shoddy when we come back around. Take shovel auto shoddy for now. Probably take the guitar until I get something better. I guess I could go... Well, because I don't want the grenade rifle. That's the thing, I just don't want the grenade rifle. That's why. Let's see how this all goes. I walked into that guy. Alright. Ow. That's annoying. Shoot your big laser at me! Get away from me! Ah! Got it! Alright. Sloppy loop. Here we go. Do I take the rabbit's paw? I think I do. Whoops. And we're off. Not much ammo, but we're off. And we have a guitar. Which 420! I have impact wrist, it'll be helpful. Oh, especially with the maggots going around everywhere. There we go. Took care of that. Sledgehammer. Gatling slugger. We'll actually get that. Groovy! I feel like we're kind of grooving along here. It's real nice. Enemies sometimes drop chests. I feel like Gun Warrant is just like... always just like what you take, you know? Oh, damn. So, maybe not the safest thing, but... it's what I did what I had to do. Oh gosh, darn it. Oh gosh, darn it. Oh my god! He had a rocket? I've literally never seen that before. I was like, he has a sword. He's rolling. And then he blew me up! What a dickhead! Well, I guess that's where my run ends. Oh my gosh. Jeez Louise. Alright, well, there's only about 5 hours left on the daily, and I got 145. I feel like I didn't do bad. I was a pretty good one, but messed it up there at the end. I could have gone a lot farther. I honestly had no idea he had a rocket. But if you guys enjoyed that episode, please do give it a thumbs up. It lets me know you enjoy the content that I'm coming out with. If you have any comments or anything, leave it down in the... comment section below. And if you want to see more videos like this, or just listen to the crazy ramblings of this man here, please hit that subscribe button. But until then, I will catch you all on the flip side. Peace out, everybody.